Now let's talk about England. Yeah, it's knockout football. They're taking on Iceland. If they lose tonight, they'll be packing their bags for home. Iceland are the real surprise package in this tournament. They were Group F runners-up. They're the smallest nation ever to qualify for the Euros, with a population of 330,000. Incidentally, that's the same population as Leicester. And they caused a few surprises, didn't they, last season? Well, Roy Hodgson says they're not underestimating their opponents.